Hello. Welcome to the IoT world. My name is Rahul Paravali. I'm technical marketing responsible for ST's power discrete product family. ST is among the top three suppliers for power discretes, which include ESD protection, TVS, filters, rectifier diodes, and MOSFETs. We have a large product offering under these products. So we divide them by three main categories. One being signal integrity, second being connectivity, and the third being power management. The products that we have under signal integrity target a few applications like USB 3.1, Thunderbolt, HDMI 2.1, audio, memory, etc. We also have products based on different application segments like IoT, industrial, automotive, consumer. ST is ranked a top one supplier for ESD protection devices, and our products are differentiated among three main axes. One being robustness. Robustness is measured by the IEC 61000-4-2 15 kV air contact discharge. Two is protection effectiveness, which is measured by ultra-low clamping voltage. And three being the line capacitance, which if it is lower, the better it is for signal integrity. And the third axis is small packages. These are packages that are meant to be placed in small form factors. We not only provide ESD protection devices, but we also provide ESD protection with integrated EMI filters and common mode filters to improve EMI immunity in systems which might have wireless connectivity with like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, or cellular signals. Now, the second category I'm going to be talking about is wireless connectivity. And products that fall under this category are integrated passives like diplexers, filters, balans for wireless cellular applications like 4G, LTE, 5G, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS. These products are quite simple. They are developed using integrated passive device technology, which is a simple thin film deposition on non-conductive substrates like glass or high-resistivity silicon. The value add for IPD technology is that it helps reduce BOM count, save space on the PCB, which is required for most IoT applications. Now, we have IPD products which are made on demand for certain applications based on certain specifications. And also we have standard products which are offered off the shelf, which are basically companion chips with other Wi-Fi or Bluetooth chipsets. Third category of products I'm going to be talking about are power management products. And under these category, we offer mainly power discretes, which include Schottky and rectifier diodes, all bipolar diodes, low voltage and high voltage MOSFETs, and wide band gap MOSFETs like silicon carbide or GaN. For IoT applications, we mainly recommend diodes which come in micro package, like PowerFlat 3x3 or SOD flat packages. We also offer MOSFETs in miniature packages like PowerFlat 2x2, 3x3, or even 5x6 dual island. These MOSFETs come in low RDS(on), low QG, which is ideal for improving power efficiency. So the power discretes are mainly meant for improved power efficiency in IoT type of applications where battery life is critical. We have MOSFETs, we have low voltage MOSFETs in the 60 to 100 volt range in small packages like PowerFlat 2x2, 3x3, and 5x6 dual island. These MOSFETs come in low RDS(on), low QG for better efficiency, which is needed in most IoT applications. We aim to bring improved power efficiency and high power density in the smallest possible silicon. So what we have covered today is power discrete products in three main categories: signal conditioning, which mainly has ESD and TVS protection devices and EMI common mode filters for high-speed applications like USB, HDMI, audio, memory, etc. The second category is connectivity, which has integrated passive devices like balans, filters, diplexers. And third category is power discrete components, which basically consists of MOSFETs, rectifier diodes, and signal shot keys, and so on. For more information, visit us at st.com. Thank you for your attention.